FP Santangelo, and certainly not the way the Nationals wanted things to go tonight. Obviously, FP Jordan Zimmermann did a great job going six innings. And if this is his last start with the Nationals, certainly very impressive start to his career in D.C.
Yeah, I mean, Jordan's done everything for this ball club, from just posting every fifth day and competing as much as I've ever seen a pitcher compete, to throwing the first no-hitter in Nats history. So, I mean, if it is goodbye, I mean, it's just a wonderful career. It's been nice to watch him grow, come back from Tommy John surgery, and be one of the most dominant pitchers in all of baseball. Hope he comes back next year, because we enjoy being around him every day.
AFP, I heard, brother, where you talked about Rendon at third base, and that he really looks good over there to you. I agree 1,000,000% on that. What is it that you see over there? I like the way he charges the ball, but is there anything that you see over there that reminds you of someone else? Obviously, the great range and the good arm, and the reason why you think he's better over there.
He reminds me of a young Ray Knight.
Hey! Oh, my goodness gracious. He's going to be a good one then.
He is. He's going to be a great one. No, I love him over at third base. He's very good at second, but third is his natural position. You could just tell by the way he plays over there. Nolan Arenado is going to win the Gold Glove for a number of years to come, so that's going to be tough for Anthony, but he's as good as it gets over there. The arm strength, the smooth hands, ready for the baseball, the quickness, the first step quickness, and as you know, Ray, better than anybody, you know, third base, you have to let the ball play you. You don't have the luxury of creating your own hops by getting your feet moving, get around the baseball and reading hops. You have to be soft over there, and he's fun to watch at third. Like I said, I like him at third base, or I like him at second base. I love him at third base.
AFP, we know that Bryce Harper is going for the batting title versus D. Gordon. Are you seeing anything he hasn't had a hit yet in the series with his at-bats, maybe going for some pitches he normally doesn't go for?
Guys, knowing Bryce now since he was 19, when he's playing his best, he's happy and he's having fun and he's just playing baseball like a little kid. And you have to wonder if that whole Papelbon incident has thrown him for a loop and kind of got him out of his lane. He was on cruise control, you know, carrying this ball club offensively all season. And something like that happens, and I'm not seeing that same sparkle in his eye. So hopefully for these last four games, you know, if you could give him some advice, the guy with makeup on and a tie, I would tell him, go out there and have fun. You love the game of baseball as much as anybody I've ever seen. Just have fun for the last four games. Don't try to win a batting title. Don't try to win a home run title. Don't try to get 100 RBIs. Just go out and have fun. Let the numbers take care of themselves like they have the rest of the season. But when you start pressing and trying, and maybe that thing threw him out of his lane, threw him for a loop, you're not going to accomplish what you want to accomplish. Get a smile on his face. He'll get what he wants to get done.
Sounds good. Thank you so much, FP.